wonderful opportunity.
Hey, George.
Yeah.
Just for the room, we had lunch or had dinner with Scott at one of the land events.
Yeah.
Most unassuming guy you'd ever want to meet.
Wow.
Doesn't really want to talk much about his art.
Nope. No, he's very shy. You're going to see him. You guys know the show, The Secret Millionaire? Yeah. I'm not supposed to tell you guys that, yeah. But watch in September, the first week. Yeah. So you'll see him. And great guy. Very great guy. Very, very blessed. But hard work. It's hard work. And he got into the art business. He bought an art gallery when he was 18 years old.
Wow.
And he wasn't sure, because he was the art gallery owner. He didn't want to put his name on his art because he wanted people's true feedback. So he used to sign his art called Escotite, which is just Scott backwards, right? So he'd sign Escotite was his name. And he would actually go up to people in the gallery and be like, what do you think of that one? They'd be like, I love it, I love it. So he didn't start signing Scott Jacobs until about 20 years ago, when he actually said, my art's good enough now to put my name on it. And since then, he's been on over 1,200 magazine covers. He's been the official artist now. He's now the official artist for the Forbes estate. So whenever a member of the Forbes estate passes away, they want a portrait done of the father, the male, the head male of the family, portraits done by Scott Jacobs. To be put into the library of the Forbes family. He's the official artist of the Elvis Presley estate, the official artist of the Marilyn Monroe.